Yes or no, Ryan Fraser? Go.
At the right price, I think that with the experience, I know what Neil's saying about Ryan Fraser, about his age, and it's not the Celtic model. I totally agree with that, but there's still room for experienced players in football. He's 29, still a few years left in the tank. Yes, he's had a few injuries, but he's played at a very, very high level. He's an international footballer. I think he would bring a lot to Celtic, but I get back to it, at the right price, Gordon, and I think he would be a good sign for him.
Listen, not for me. I don't think he's a player that's going to take Celtic on. I don't think he's going to progress. I think when you look at the wider areas, Celtic are pretty strong in those areas. They may sign another, but I don't think Ryan Fraser's that man. If you look at the list of players, is he better than Maeda? Yang looked impressive. Abada seems to get better and better. Then you mentioned there, James Forrest seems to be getting more a role under Brendan Rodgers. Haksabanovic, I would agree with you. I don't know how much a future he's got there. But Ryan Fraser, over the past 3 years, played 50-odd games for Newcastle, only scored a handful of goals in that time. I really don't think he's the player that will better Celtic. And Brendan Rodgers needs to sign players now that will better this team going into the Champions League.
I'm not arguing the point, go out and break the bank for him. I'm certainly not. Where I see him is, he's a 29-year-old, terrific pro, played at a very high level. I know Mark's saying about the games and the goals, but he's playing in such a high standard of a league. Newcastle were building at that time. Has he had these injury problems? Yes, he has. But I think, and it allows Maeda, for instance, if Brendan Rodgers wants to take him off the wing and play him through the middle for a couple of games and he'll go off, which could possibly happen. We've seen it in pre-season. I just think experienced players are still good enough, especially in Scottish football, to come up and play with a team like Celtic. I'm not saying he's a starter every week. I'm not saying that. But I think for a squad player with the amount of games Celtic are going to have throughout the season, at the right price, I think he'd be a decent signing.